Cicola, Cicola. The hero returns.
Yeah, and the hero needs rum.
Figa.
What's happening here?
Feeling magic, babe.
Mierda, I almost died for packing foam?
No. White gold.
Hard to get? Burns like a motherfucker. Everything got another purpose, hero. Even you.
How many times are we gonna bail them out, Papa? When does it end?
Camila, this is family.
I say we cut our losses.
Well, you don't get a say because this isn't your fucking camp.
What's going on?
Jose got our people. He's gonna hand them in Verdera Square.
Their own fucking fault they got cut.
No, it's your fault. How many times have I told you they need to learn what it is to be a guerrilla from us? But you never listen. To get faith, you have to give it.
I don't like it.
So what? We're just going to leave them behind? Mierda. I know what that's like.
Small pack. Us five. We go in, grab our people, kill whoever gets in our way.
Jose's going to have military. Gonna need ice on them.
Well, the church got a bell tower. You can see everything from there.
Stay the night in the tower before the execution. Don't want anyone seeing you get up there.
Got just the thing for you, hero. Philly rifle with a high-power scope.
I'll plant the gun.
Miguel, me, and Camila at the square. Philly waits at the radio tower. And no cell phone.
Pero hasta el final, Camila.
Carlos, I'm near the church.
Oye, it's Miguel.
Miguel, where's Carlos?
He's busy. Can you get to the bell tower?
I think so.
Good. I left the rifle up there for you. Stay low. Don't let the soldiers see you.
Okay.
Suerte, my friend.
Sneaky.
Attention, Trujillanos. This is General Jose Castillo. I am happy to announce that I have captured several fake Yarans and terroristas. Yara, I have this treacherous field. Everyone is encouraged to watch.
We are in position.
Okay, Jefe, I'm here. I'll keep the engine running. Suerte.
Got eyes on Jose.
Don't shoot until I say.
Hello, Yarans! You honor me today with your presence, just as I honor you with mine. These are the fake Yarans, and they have no place here in our paradise! As punishment for their crimes, they will be hanged from the barrel of Yara's might!
What's our move, Carlos? Carlos! Shit!
Here. We need to move. Espada! I got him. You cover me. Understand?
Daddy, we gotta get him the fuck out of here! I got him! They just keep coming!
Camila.
Thank you. Mire. ¡Dale, Philly, faster!
¡Apúrate el piso lleno! ¡Pasa siguiendo!
Miguel left me a defective gun.
Fuck! I knew we couldn't trust that piece of shit!
They knew we were coming. The whole thing was a setup.
Finga!
We got company!
Stay with me, hermanito.
Dale! Dale!
I'm on the table.
Is he breathing?
His heart stopped.
Hang on, Ali.
Philly!
In a minute!
Whatever you're thinking, Camila, don't.
How do you know it wasn't your brother? We already know he's a fucking traitor. But what about Philly? He's the one who knows explosives.
Espada!
You saved your papa, but didn't think once to save me. You left me to die in that fucking camp.
Philly, I think we're losing him.
You think your papa had it bad? Think of what Jose can do to a man when he has the time.
Stand back, Hiro!
I could have given up this whole fucking camp, but I didn't! Fucking Monteros. We're all dead, Camila. Castillo's already won.
Fuck,
breathing! It's Bala!
Balance your stance. A lion finds calm before a kill.
Si, papa.
Fire me!
Ah! Que bien, uncle.
Well, now you have heard of our great victory in the West. Carlos Montero is dead. His guerrillas on the run. The tobacco fields secure.
Bien. Bien. Your cousin seeks praise, Diego. If I knew his plan, I would have told him that the Montero roots run deep in the farmlands. 200 years.
Yes, Uncle, I was trying to surprise you.
Diego, how many of your uncle's soldiers come from the farmlands?
80%, Papa.
Correct. And now, he has made a martyr of the most famous Montero. Let's see how many of his soldiers want to rebuild paradise now.
Por favor.
You killed my son's last bird. Run.
What?
Run.
Hello. I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracias. Word got back from Father Pietro in Verdera. He has Papa's machete. It's all that's left of him. I want to go and get it back, but I'm in no shape. Papa is dead because of me, and I can't even do this for him. The priest is expecting you, Danny. If you'll go, that is. Gracias, Danny. Gracias.
Hola.
Are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know? I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, Padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
This plague has a name.
Let's take you home. Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with a Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada, he's your brother.
Yeah, not yours.
How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.